Almost dead, I hope. Severely wounded. Minor damage. Yeah, I don't think that's minor damage for him. A shotgun. And 18 shells. I guess that I can pick up. This is... oh, a sniper rifle. I think that's going to be more important. Oh, I can take both? Hmm. Alright, time to get ourselves loaded for bear here. So we might run across some more of these. One. Two. Three. Close enough. I think our hit points are 73 total. Yep. Okay. I just lost some more hit points. .450 rads. I guess I'm losing it because of rads. Irradiated. It's alright though. This is more about the power. I guess I could disable the power while I'm here. Let me just save the game, because that was quite a long battle. And I'm going to try, at least right now, not disabling the power. Although I'm probably going to... well, these robots came out of here. I'm prodigiously losing hit points here. I figured 450 was good. Modern computers. I can't do anything with them. Right? More strange equipment. What is this? Medical table? Very rusty. That's a wall, wait. Okay. What we got? Combat armor! And a guns and bullets. Alright, let's read the guns and bullets. A gun rag, a magazine devoted to the practical use of firearms and the occasional biased review. The occasional biased review. So what's this gonna increase? Everything? Oh wait, we can't see it here. Small guns are at 110. Big guns and energy weapons are 7 each. 110 and 7. You learn nothing new. I guess that was for small guns. Well. We need a book that teaches us about big guns and energy weapons. We don't know those. Okay, combat armor, though. Oh, wait. I'm not gonna be able to pick this up. can't go up with it? Why not? Features a flexible bodysuit interwoven with thermal dissipative membranes and bulletproof material. It's stupid to even try, but I know. I'm at my maximum weight capacity. Let's see if Ian can stack any of this stuff. Probably not. Let me drop this ammo. .44 Magnum. I want to give it to him, but, yeah. Can't. He won't take it. Drop the shotgun. I wish I didn't have to open and close the locker. Still too much. Literally no space left here. Can I give him some of that? Just one? Nope. Can't even plant lockpicks? They give him a rat away. I don't know if that weighs anything, though. You know what? You just see. 450 rads. I think this thing's used up, so... How much is it? 4 pounds by itself. Dropped. I still can't pick it up. Try your best weapon. You have something about armor. Not sure if I ever went changed anything in there. Directions, what weapons? You don't see anything like that. I think if I barter with him. Actually, barter. There was at some point... What if I try to... Oh, he's got this book. Wait, this is... This is him. He's got this book. I didn't realize he had the book. Then I can give him something else. Sorry, guys. It's just... This is a complicated game to use companions with. If I can take the book back... Any more books? He's got all this ammo. I could just have him drop some stuff and then I could transfer some of my stuff over. I'm gonna read this book though. Dean's Electronics. Okay, that affects repair. 51. You learn about stuff, okay. 55. Sweet. Alright, so I am at 161 and 175. Can I pick this up yet? Probably not. Oh, that's right, I haven't changed anything. I just moved something out and, okay. What is... That's 8 pounds of sniper rifle. 18 pounds of rocket launcher. Now I wonder, since I freed up a slot, I wonder if I can give him this rocket launcher. I don't know what I'm doing. Nope, he still has no space, it says. I don't know what he's fighting with. I figured he was fighting with the crowbar, but the crowbar is... It wouldn't be visible, it would be equipped with him. So I'm trying to move some stuff out. I'm gonna drop the energy cell. And I'm gonna drop this ammo. I found out the hard way that the ammo really adds up. 5mm, I think. Alright, 223. I'm gonna move just a little over here. I dropped it. I dropped that. I dropped that. Now, can I give you that? Here it is. No space. I guess maybe it is weight-based. I thought it was just a certain amount of things you could carry. I want that combat armor, damn it. I am not giving up. What else do I have to steal from him? Maybe I could give Skim smaller things, but... First... Hate to drop that, but I think I have to. I don't think we need all this rope. Take two ropes. Oh, I can't even take... Can I take one rope? No, okay. I have to drop this stuff. I have to drop the armor. So, like, this armor, for example, is 8 pounds. Now, can I give him this? Just trying to free up. Okay, good. So now, I have 143 out of 175. I have 32 pounds I can carry. I got it. I got it, baby. So let's take a look at this stuff. Now I can get a full description. First created in 2051, this lightweight, high-tech, military-grade armor protects the wearer from ballistic trauma with hard plates made from advanced defensive polymers and ceramics, and features a flexible bodysuit interwoven with thermal dissipative membranes and bulletproof material. It weighs 20 pounds. Wow. Like so. Our armor class is 27. And we got 8, 7, 7, 8. Oh, it's the same? Eight. 40, 60. 4, 6, 5, 6, 4. 4, 6, 5, 4, 5. Wow. This combat armor is literally not as good. As the... The Brotherhood armor is still better. Huh, how disappointing. Well, at least I didn't buy it and find out the hard way, right? But yeah, I could always restore, but that's cheesy. No, don't drop it. So I would naturally want to give this to Ian, but he can't hold it. I know, I'm pretty sure I got him to change his... Stupid to even try, but... I got him to change his armor. So now I'm carrying both these armors around. I got him to change his armor through a dialogue option. Now, if I successfully give him the armor, will I have a dialogue option to have him upgrade it? Huh. All right. That's the leather armor. Pick up the shotgun again. I'll drop it if I need to. But we could always sell it. Clogged stuff. What's this? Oh, a plasma rifle and microfusion cell. A medium-sized energy production unit, self-contained fusion plant. I can't read. Can we make an even trade here? It's heavier. Still can't pick it up. I can't even pick up that. So, way too much crap. Alright. I guess I'm gonna have to leave it. I hate to leave it. Alright, so we're done in here. Taking a long time in here. Sorry about that, guys. Head for the end here. At least, knock on wood, no more traps. More stuff I can't pick up. Ooh! We got a... Says it's a diskette. It is not a diskette. Downloading data. Done. Have a nice day. Alright, Pip-Boy. How did I do this again? Ah, status. West Tech Records. Oh, I've got this stuff too. Oh, this is what I, downloaded. Those are quests. Oh, this is data. Oh my! Okay. Gonna read all this stuff, guys. FEV Experiments Disk. 1 of 3. Log date March 21st, 2075. Major Barnett has ordered experiments with batch 10. I guess it's the one that says record with Pip-Boy. I didn't realize there would be more information. Has ordered experiments with batch 10-011 of Pan Immunity Varian, which has been renamed FEV, for Forced Evolutionary Virus. His main concern is with the side effect of the quad helix structure, rather than its main effect of replicative stability. He believes the new structure is the next logical step for mammalian nuclei. Experiments with single-celled organisms is a great success. While their basal metabolism appears unchanged, their immunity to infection and radiation is exceeding all earlier expectations. Addendum. Chloroplasts seem unaffected by the variant. Further experiments on plant cells have been cancelled by order of Major Barnett. Log date May 9th, 2075. A couple months later. We infected several species of flatworm with FEV. Ugh. Within hours, the worms had increased in size by 28%, and 39 separate viral contagions were resisted by the population. Each sample was allowed to continue for several generations, and the new DNA structure was successfully passed on to worms' progeny, although only asexual reproduction was noticed in the samples. Experiments with insects have had less success. Major Barnett has postponed these experiments until further notice. Log date June 30th, 2075. Almost 2 months later. Several lab strains. Okay. That's a. I guess that's a screensaver? several lab strains of white mice have been infected unsuccessfully with FEV. Again, an increase in size was noted within hours, and after 9 days, all mice had stabilized at 31% larger than the control group. Dissection revealed the most increase in size in striated muscle tissue and certain internal organs, such as the liver, heart, and kidneys. It is surprising finding the infected mice were found to run mazes in less than half of the time of the control group. More testing will be needed to confirm this finding as significant. Log date November 9th, 2075. We have infected 218 rabbits with FEV.
You bastards.
I'm going to fight radiated mutant rabbits, am I? Half of the subjects were implanted with electrodes to monitor EEG activity before and after the infection. Increased electrical activity in the brain was noted in 3.2 seconds, an average, after injection. Again, the typical size increase was noted. However, increased aggression and posturing, especially among males, was noted as well. Sacrifice and perfusion yielded brain tissue that showed increased dendritic connection, especially in the limbic system and frontal cortex. Log date, January 12, 2076. With batch 11-011, we have improved the mitotic cycle efficiency by 43%. We have infected 53 raccoons with the new strain. I'm getting more and more dangerous, I notice. In addition to the... Let me guess, these animals burst out and kill everybody. In addition to the now expected size increase, behavioral tests confirmed an increase in intelligence and manual dexterity by 19 points on the Schuler Cap Index. Unfortunately, several subjects escaped confinement and had to be hunted down and dispatched. Major Barnett, or Barnett in this case, ordered the remaining subjects terminated. Two pairs were unaccounted for. Log date May 13th, 2076. I know, I just like to watch the bombs come down. Let me get a little drink. Just watch the bombs for a second, guys. Oh, that's better. Right. Log date May 13, 2076. We have spliced several new gene sequences supplied by Major Barnett's advisory team into FEV. With batch 11-101A, we infected 23 dogs of both pure and mixed breed, and all experienced nearly immediate growth. The larger size was accompanied with increased aggressiveness, while no significant intelligence increase was noted. We plan to attempt crossover of 92 allele pairs. Some of these words I don't know, guys. Mitotic, allele. With batch 11-011. All subjects were terminated after 14 weeks of study. Log date, October 4th, 2076. The crossover has been completed and 15 chimpanzees were infected with batch 11-111. Growth and immunity levels are unprecedented. Attempts to induce cancers in the subjects through radiological and chemical agents were not successful. Increased aggressiveness have led to isolating the subjects. Two subjects suffered violent epileptic seizures and died. All remaining subjects terminated. And finally, log date January 7, 2077. Major Barnett has ordered transfer of all FEV research to the Mariposa military base. He plans to continue the project experiments on volunteer subjects. I am against this, and would like it noted here that research on human subjects is not recommended by myself or my staff. These are awesome. I love reading these. Okay. So, Maxon's log. Did I read this? I do kind of remember this. Okay. Okay. West Tech Records, then. Oh, these are the, okay, so then this one is must be the disc I just found. Got it. Right, these are our new things. Eliminate the leader of the super mutants, destroy the source of the super mutants. Well, I think the FEV virus is the source of the super mutants. Shady Sands complete. Junktown, yeah. Didn't bust the Skulls gang, just killed them all. Necropolis, done. The hub? Yeah. Can't seem to get this started, but we're gonna mess with the missing caravans. Okay. Well, that is very illuminating. So let's head in here then. This one's broken. Some of them broke out, you know? I can't even try to science these things. Alright. I guess we've been everywhere? Time to head back. I guess we're leaving. The only thing left is those doors that we can't get through. I keep forgetting. Keep forgetting! We use the items like this. Thank you. Now please open the doors. Now let me in. Going up.